There was yet another fire today that destroyed two houses in the south side of Belize City. Around 10 this morning, a two-story wooden and cement house went up in flames for the third time in a row. A child playing with a lighter set a mattress on fire. The blaze spread through the upper flat of the house and destroyed a pink and red elevated wooden house in the adjacent lot. Janice Ramirez's two children, ages 6 and 4, were in the upper flat of the building where the fire started. Her eldest son, it is believed, accidentally started the blaze. According to Ramirez, the babysitter left her two children unattended at home.
I went to work this morning, and I asked my babysitter, she is my regular babysitter, watching my kids, and I asked her every day to keep her with my kids, watch my kids every day until I don't work from 7:30 to 5 in the evening. I go to work every day and come home every evening to take care of my children and them. As I'm a single mother, I work hard. I take care of my kids. No care what my kids then did, I love my kids then. That's why I got adults to watch them every day. My son told me the babysitter went home to bed and they leave them in the house. And I told her, if me and my brother is not home and my roommate is not home, she got access to the whole house to bed, change clothes, do whatever she got to do till 5 in the evening. But so far they told me she been to go out, in and out, and left the kids them home alone.
The kids told you what happened?
Yes, my son told me what's happened. My son, my baby, my four-year-old told me, he said, Mommy, Jeremy light a paper fire and he catch the mattress fire. He was taking to let it go and he catch the bed mattress fire in the dem room. And he said, Mommy, I run and tell him they're downstairs. So fire, and look like, I don't know who take them out to bring them out. Somebody called me at my work and tell me fire that at my house.
The lower flat of the structure was rented by Marlene Andrews. The 75-year-old woman says that it was Ramirez's youngest son that alerted her about the fire. While she escaped unhurt, she was left with a coffee table and the clothes on her back.
The babysitter say he went go bed to come back. He say he left them the right. And I think she gets that the lane. When the lead one come and he say, hold, Jermaine, I want the light fire. Honestly, I jump out of my chair. The traffic go up the step. She tell me, say, smoke. I hail to my neighbor, say, fire. Running, I was so confused. I pick up a lead thing to throw out the water. She tell me, come out. I couldn't even come out. That the policeman said, Miss, come out. And I said, anybody there, you know, I tell her the two people, they don't come out. That time the house done on a fire. Couldn't say if we get nothing, just put me center table, I had 2 foot, and here I am. This morning earlier, the children in the yard, this lady tell her, said, we don't go light no fire up there. Say, well, bustle about the world. And I got, and I tell her to pick up and leave. No one know that the man do this. But they're unruly, really unruly.
While she is relieved that no one was injured in the inferno, Ramirez was overwhelmed because she had just recently purchased some household items that have been charred to rubble.
I just done buy back everything in my house and I lose everything what I have. So I'm asking to anybody in the public to help me or whatever to do, any financially, any material stuff what I lose. But I'm thank God my kids are safe and it's okay and they're out of the fire.
The area is so congested and there was fear that the fire would have spread to the other houses in the immediate surroundings. Firefighters, however, were quick on scene throughout the blaze.
At 10:09 a.m., the National Fire Service had received and responded to the call of a structural fire at number 25 Berkeley Street, Belize City. On arrival on that scene, the upper flat of a two-story wooden and concrete structure was seen engulfed in flames. The National Fire Service got into operation and had extinguished that fire. As a result of that fire, the rear or north section of the upper flat of a wooden two-story structure on the same premise with a number 23 Berkeley Street address had received fire damage. Also, a 14 by 14 wooden structure at a number 70 Plus Street address was also destroyed by fire. Investigation revealed that fire had occurred as a result of a minor playing with a lighter tool.
If anyone would like to assist Ramirez, they can contact her at 601-9339. Dwayne Moody for News 5.